Check. Alright. Hi, I'm Gam Lefevers from the Galactic Federation of Bellevue Poets.
Free fire!
This is a poem for Alta. Not once did I forget about how it helped, how it felt, and this feeling of nostalgic anticipation won't just subside. I would give my every limb so it might start sooner, so my soul so might see its surprise, believe my voice. So I'll be able to tell the tale, pens flying for a purpose, cocks turning until the teeth grind to dust. A sound I make is louder than a bomb! And I swear, on my every truthful word, I will tell this tale. If I'm on my deathbed and my words have failed, I'll scratch it onto the walls. If I must climb atop the highest church steeple and scream the tale verbatim from the prophet's mouth, so what? I'll broadcast it to the world from ABC to BBC. Hell, we'll put on MTV and spread them what the children see. Every man, woman, child, dog, deity, plant, animal, insect will hear the tale of this new godsend of a release. And surely they'll march to the beat and rhythm, and we'll lead them into Elysium. Not once did I forget those who made it all possible, those seated before me. Thank you. Each snap you give is music to my ears. Each word of critique can come for free, surely. And I know that one day, these debts will not go unpaid. More words, forged from the fires of Olympus Mons, like molten bronze, will flow from my mouth onto paper and form such works as you hear today. This is not money. This is no drug. This is no fine powder sucked up through dollar bills into nasal orifices. This is life. The essence, tears from a titan's eye, and should this tail fade, Atlas will shrug his mighty shoulders and brush this maggot-infested peach pit of a plant off his back. This is why we gather. This is why I am. I slam. Therefore, I am.